file, but we don't think that it would be a good idea to put rules as it is now in the Drupal core, because it may not be needed for all files, and we don't think that it doesn't fit the problem that we have.
We are very confident in the foundation of the API, which is the perfect term for the big data and the big data and the big data and the big data. And then if there's some time left,
the question of if you can connect with web to other sites, not to the sites from other data sources to a data provider or whatever. There's the web service client model that I wrote, which you can, which lets you use root access to communicate with web services. So this is one possibility to interact with external entities that are not Google sites. The question was about the workflow module and the development regarding that in Boot.
I don't know about any development in that direction. There was some plan about the workflow thing. And I think that the best way to go is the current possibility to take the workflow before it's been published is probably because they need to handle more functions.
Don't forget to vote for this.